Good morning, guys. Well, just about morning. It's about 15 minutes left. Anyway, this came in the post. I already know what it is, and that's why I've decided to start a video early rather than do a evening vlog type thing. Now, I'm going to make sure I push that down to one end so I don't cut it. Now, as I do a lot of posting myself, I always like to reuse these jiffy bags. So I'll keep that over there. Here we go. One RF cable. That's all that came in the post today. I am expecting a few other bits, but that's all that arrived. So, what I plan to do is unwrap this. Pardon me. Let out some gas. Oh, I think my scissors are getting blunt. Well, actually, they cut cardboard and paper fine. They just don't like plastic bags for some reason. Bubble wrap. Don't like bubble wrap either. Yeah, open up. Cool. Ooh, brand spanking new. Out of a sealed bag. Okay. So I'm going to install this. And see if we can get the Sinclair tuned in, shall we? So, that's it. I think I may need to go on a hunt for a AAA battery that fell out on the floor. So I've got the remote on the floor down there, and one of the batteries have flown out. I'll just stick you that way, actually, so you can see more of the room. Okay. Ooh, this is actually quite a long lead. Yeah, I think I need to invest in some more. Right, what I'm going to do is I'm going to pull the splitter out just so as I've got a better signal. So I know from experience in the past, many years ago, signal quality can deteriorate through a splitter. What have I got? What the bloody... Oh, my. Oh, wrong shelf. Go behind that one. So if I get my hand over the PS2, that would help. There. And plug that in there, we're good to go. Theoretically. Right. Just pulling that battery. Oh, I need to get in here and clean this shit up. What the hell? I'm double A. I don't know what double A, but more triple A. Not that either. Classic. Mobile phone. Bag of coat hangers. Connects, it's got to go in the box in the wardrobe. Ah, some more instruction panels. The Lego. Rag. LED. I think that's from an old PC, I think. Brother's car. I'm going to have to remember to ask him if he wants me to bring that over. It's actually, it's been sitting here for, I don't know how long. That's how long it's been, I can't remember. Oh. Aha! Found it. Right. Power up. I was gonna hit the button. That's what I don't like about this Sinclair. There's no indication lights on it to say it's on or anything like that. You just got to guess. And the other thing is, there doesn't seem to be an actual on-off switch. Right, channel 6, I think, is the channel I was using. Oh, pardon me. Hello? I've got it unplugged. Yeah, I have. That's why it's not working. Oh, that's why I unplugged it, because I was going to put the correct fuse in. Right, so I've got to adjust the tuning, which I think that's what I've got to use the original remote for. When I hold it around. That's why I've got... Ooh, the batteries are going down. Okay, right, what I'm going to do, I'm going to go and change the batteries. And come back. Oh. No way these are going to last, so I'll be right... And just like that, we're back. I've got enough rolls of sticky tape there. Right, let's go back to the bedroom. Right. So, let's do some tuning. I didn't think I'd be doing this ever again. Right. Where's the menu button? There we go, the menu button will work. Oh, nope, done that wrong. Install. Just go backwards. Nope, I have to let that scan. Go forwards. Right, while I was passing around doing that... Oh, 1982! Sinclair Research. There's got to be a better one there somewhere. Ugh. Suppose... Well, that's, trying to find a better signal. I should have a clean up down here, shouldn't I? What we've got? I've got lights. Not working. There's a surprise. Oh, plug. A water plug. Oh, that's what I want a plug for. So that's not going back in the box under the bed. Cough syrup. I don't know why I've got that, because I'll never use it. I don't use nothing like that. I need a rubbish bag down here as well. That's what I could do with. What's this? What's in the drawer? Yes, my stepdad needs one of these. There is a... Yeah, needs one of those. Because for his model railway, he's using a computer PSU to run all the lighting, and he's lost his cable. And it's just as well I've got a spare one there. That does seem to be the only spare one. The insides of a card reader. Definitely need to go and get a bin bag, I think. Ah! Bit of cable! Now, I've got a box in the cupboard outside now for rolls of cable like that. I'm just going to sit up there so you can face me for a minute. This one is scrap, which I forgot to put in the cable bag to give to Biggles. Yeah. Oh, hang on. Found a rubbish bag. One in here. Ah. Here we go. Found it. I've also found a hairball from the cat. Right. Rubbish. Rubbish. And rubbish so far. No, I need that. Dirty sock on the dirty laundry pile, or on the bed, as that's where it just landed. More rubbish. Trying to fine tune it. Right. There's a switch I can go up there. In. Ah. These little bits of wire. These with these little connectors on. He has all those. So whenever I scrap a PC, I'll give them to him. No, that's a keep as well. Battery pack. Ooh, that nearly flipped straight off the table. Rubbish. Rubbish. Rubbish, because that's an empty packet. Rubbish. Rubbish. Piece of a bicycle. Why am I not surprised to find that? Ah, some coloured cable there as well. Ah, another bit for the stepdad. Rubbish. High pressure gauge. Better keep that. I think. Potentiometer. Keep that. I think. Rubbish wise, I've picked everything up. Down here as well. Just lay them there. All together. Where's that bolt? There it is. Wire cutters. I'll be looking for those. Ooh. Looked like that was getting close. Small little bits. I suppose I better keep spare filter or two. Oh, duh. I'll pack this up because I'm not using it at the moment, but I will need it. So. Make some room at the back there. Well, I've got two remotes because one of them is a bit knackered. Right. and I found the button I want. Okay, so it's doing something, and it's in black and white. But it is doing something. Don't think I'm going to get it much better, to be honest. If I fine tune I do believe that's as far as I'm going to get it for now, so that will have to do, I'm afraid. I have no idea what commands to put into this. Where's my book? Let's have a look on the first page. See if we can get it to do something, shall we? Modems. You can connect a modem to it. Ooh, the keyboard's working from the look of it. Whee! It's doing something. That's what break does. I don't seem to do anything. Have I got to press it? I'm going to have a Rocky home. Okay. We've got a sticky enter key. Ah, not if I press it in a certain way. Right. So not a lot has been going on screen. Just been What I'm going to do is have a read through that and try to learn to understand this little device. Now that I've got it tuned in, we can do that later in another video. But at least I know it works. I think I need an older TV though for these. Right. Anyway, that's that job done. It's just what I wanted to do anyway, is just tune it in and make sure it worked. And, like I said, apart from the sticky, enter key, it worked a treat. So, next job. If I can get into it. They fit. With a bit of shuffling around, I believe they will. Yay! One drawer. Next. I think I'm going to have to separate these ones out. Didn't want to, but won't take me 2 seconds just to separate these out. Still waiting for them wheels to be collected. Getting a bit jarred off now. Nearly there. Told you it wouldn't take me long to do these. A few more. There we go. And, just one more to go. Oh, we have to do the same with that one. It's a bit cool. Right. One out. Oh. One in there that shouldn't be in there. Okay. Put all the newer ones in here, I think. That'll give us enough room. Separate the old from the new. da. Many new ones, to be honest. Yeah, we'll have to invest in some, I think. I think, as far as newer windows go, that's a lot. So I've got all me little vintage ones in here now. Oh, another one. Anything else left to sort, to be honest. Well, that's what I was going to do later today. I was going to hang at least that bottom one on the wall somewhere, probably above the stereo. In there. So I'm not using the little one at the moment. I went quiet, I was just thinking. Ah, I'm going to get rid of that pot as well, because I'll just, there we go. I'm going to get rid of that vitamins pot. I don't need that anymore. I've got no other use for it. Okay, let me just get these diving sets off here. Remove that. Take that out. Move that. Heck, I've got a lot of stuff falling out behind it. Right. Is that a bit liquor? Yeah, it is a bit liquor. Okie dokie. As far as I can go with that, is it? Not going to be far enough. Shit. Crap. Right. Stick that one there. I've got to think how to do this now, because, I'm running out of room. The only way I can make room is to hang all of these on the wall. Because I can soon, you know, I can soon get to a standing in here. I may have to do that, I'm afraid. I'm afraid? What did I say that? No idea. Anyway, that's something I may have to do. That'll give me a little bit extra room. Bloody drawers keep popping open. Oh, that's good. There is. Ooh. Fair bit of stuff got stuck under there. Can't tilt it forwards because. Get my fingers in there. Everything? That's everything, good. Right. I think I'll start by hanging this blue one there. It's quite a soft wall. I've got I could find a drill bit though, because I haven't got the drill bit in the drill. Yeah, then I'll hang that one up underneath. Them ones may actually be able to stay there. Because I could then stack these on top if I need to. But then again, if I do have to move them, I can move them a couple of inches, can't I? Right. Oh, I've got too much. I think that's the problem. I've got too much. I'll just sit this on the street. Preferably without dropping it all. Otherwise, I'll have a lovely mess to clean up. So I've got one package to pick up as well. Pick up. Right. We can clear all that. I can, hopefully, I'll get it to go past that. Yeah. Go there. Right. Well, might get another row in there. Oh, pardon me. It's a big might, though. Oh dear, how you bit there? Right, actually, here we go. I'll drop. Hopefully. Get that out of the way. I'll put the shorter four drawer cabinets this side. Like so. Then I hope I can get all four of these five drawer cabinets in here like that. Then should be able to drag that over. One. And that one. And that can go in there. Hang on a minute. Let's put that back. Will that go in that gap? Oh, yes it will. Right, so. Could do with another couple of those in there, couldn't I? Just thinking what I've got left. It's not a lot I want to sort apart from vehicle windows and whatnot. But a lot of those are too big for those drawers and too many of them, so. I don't know. I'm going to see if I've got enough loose change to get another one to make that look a bit less bare. Right, I've got £1.10 there. I don't know if I've got enough. No. 2, 4, 6, 8. 10, that's £1, 30 and 5. Okay, not quite enough. I think I've got any wheels? Nope. Which I have, I've got them buried on here. Look, another 20p. And a 10p. And another 20p. Oh, I've got enough now. No idea what I'll put in it yet, but I'll get rid of some loose change, won't it? 2, 4, 6, 8, 8, 10, 1, and 2, and a bit extra. See if I can get another purple one to put on the top there. You've got quite a lot of green, so I've been trying to get some other colours in. I'll go across and do that in a bit. Hopefully it's not going to be queued in there again. I wonder if I can remember where I put these pieces. I could put those in one of the drawers. Because, all the windscreens and whatnot. I'm still in a bloody dark. In here now, they will need a bloody good sort out. I get any of those. Right, I'll put the parrot up the top there. Where's my snowman? There's my snowman. Up top there as well. These little things, these little cars can go up here. Should have four. Where's the other one? Oh, yeah, it's on top of the stereo. Rolled off the other day. My little go kart. Actually. Oh, what? 4x4s are too big. There we go. Perfect little garages. Yes. Most of these, they're going to be too big for these drawers, and I think I've got too many anyway. Might be able to squeeze these ones into one, or these ones, it depends how many of each I've got. Just going to put the diving squad back together. And the other one. Only two diver sets I've got. Never mind. They're all up there now, out the way. There. I could go through them and see if I've got. Should we do that now? Before I disappear. What have we got? Oh. Quite a long video. Right. In that case, I'll stop the video, so thanks for watching. And don't forget to like, and subscribe, and comment. I do like to get comments to reply to, so again, thanks for watching, and I'll talk to you again soon.